And now for this one. Man, having two timers on screen, that's not fun. Don't jump up. Go. Three of the post sisters down. For the easiest post-sister to battle. Now in the 13 hours. There we go. One more time. One more time. Five hits. There we go. It's really hard when everything is in shadows. Because I legitimately cannot see 10 feet. Oh no, Shadow Temple is going to be horrid. Shadow Temple might be my downfall, now that I think about it. Yeah. I've never had a problem with the Shadow Temple, but that's when I can see. I may end up having to turn my brightness all the way up just so I can get through the Shadow Temple. Thank you. And now for Ganondorf's art gallery. It's all the same painting. And he doesn't like that insult. I mean, depending on how bad the eye strain is, I may be taking him off. But I can still get close to the screen. Two of them. Oh, that was bad. Oh. Audio is now off. I don't think he's that... I don't think Ganon is that bad, though. I mean, Ganon has standards. That's what I've learned. Don't like playing tennis. I'm not good at tennis. No, no tennis. Bad tennis. You're meant to do that. I think I locked him back there and he couldn't get back up because I've never seen that happen. Container. Okay, let's clear notifications during this. You did install gas in my room? It's gonna suck for my roommate. got my own little soundboard to play. Yeah, it's about a second and a half off. Maybe I can survive it. Oh, I forgot I had to sit through this. If it's all expositional, I don't have to hit A. I'm gonna go grab food. I'm gonna go survive. Pretty sure Outset Island has the same beat as Kokiri Forest. I'm not a Kokiri. That's surprising. I didn't know that. Do I have to hit A? Really is. I'm just wondering, is that the same Deku Tree or a different Deku Tree? Because it's the Sprout, and the old one's dead. Been dead for 7 years. Okay. I played that song before I heard it. And that saved me so much time right there, I realize. A Russian Deku Tree. Ah, that's weird, too. That's weird. If I could turn off Link sounds, I'd be okay. Hey, look, it's my sworn brother. Now is for the temple I really don't like. Prisoner cells are in the opposite direction, but there's one right there. So if you've ever watched Boundary Break, they go over what happens in that scene. And it's funny, because Daruya just slides backward. Like, it doesn't even matter. Like, door doesn't open, nothing like that. Which means Darunia can also face their things. Talon and Darunia don't exist. They're dead in real life. Real fake Zelda life, yeah. This room burning passion against. I always do this. I always forget this room. Hopefully I find more bombs. I have no reason to talk to most of them. I don't even know where that one goes. So this has been going for almost 3.5 hours when I'm at this point. I think it's just that controller. Yep. So that was just a waste of time, but whatever. No, that's gonna be... Didn't need to use that bomb there, but I guess I did. Let me put my hookshot back there. Thank you. Now we'll see if I can still get this bomb to get thrown where it needs to get thrown. So I only have 6 of them. Oh, first try. Dead. That normally does not help. Just a gold star. But until I get the map, I don't know for certain. Map ending. Okay, well, you almost had it right there, because I almost just walked off that ledge. Let's see, so that's just hearts and that. Yeah, just check back in later. Hopefully I'll be at, like, the Spirit Temple or something. Hopefully I can fly through this. I would love to do this in under 10 hours. Need a key. Don't hit me. You know, I would love to get the $1 million. I think I'm ahead of the clock, but this is actually my worst dungeon right here, Keepy Uppies. This is, I have lost a couple of hours because I just get messed up in here. So, because it likes to do all these camera angles and it likes to do stuff like that. Well, that worked, I guess. I'm gonna go grab that heart right there. Oh, I did not know it starts again. Right. Nope. Let's broken. There's another one. Sweet. Thank you, keep you uppies. It's all these minute movements and then playing it in, on a high def screen. Because I have it on a, the collector's disc version on GameCube. And that's easier to see. I have it on the 3DS, and that's much easier to see. And it has a gyroscope aiming, which is one of the greatest things. Let's just take the jump. Oh! Okay, that was a risk that definitely paid off well. Now let's head back up and hope we don't get by the fire slug. Because that fire slug always likes to hang out at the very top of this. Yep, right there. Can I get... Nope, don't go where I'm going. I would rather not. I know I can't do. Battlefield Earth was... It was... No. Let's see, so... Back through here. Let's get back on this. Oh man, that was close. There we go. Next section of the temple. I'm guessing you're watching TV also while having this on in the background. I should feel very, very loved that my brother is keeping me on as a secondary thing. I'm guessing just to make fun of me. Ooh, that's a giant rock right there. So he is watching it somewhere else. While making you guys have to watch it. I love that. That's awesome. That's my brother for you. Man, this audio delay is seriously killing me. Okay, let's see. So those are all dead ends. Thank you.
there. More bombs.
I mean, they're not the ones playing it. I am. What is that? Okay, that's that one. I mean, he has to be able to make fun of me when, you know, he's so far away he knows I can't, beat his ass again. I could barely see that path. And I know what, okay, you know what, man? I know I can't ask them to beat your ass. Because they're too weak. Can't even do pull-ups. Not the one I was aiming for. Well, wow, they're sick now too. Lifting weights hurts, man. I will show you weights to lift. You do free weights, bars, like what I'll do. No, I don't want to talk to you. Talking to the Gorons is just time wasting. Oh, I wonder how far that Keese is gonna follow me. Ah, he didn't follow me all the way. That's sad. There we go. I'm just gonna use my TV audio. Apparently that's not offset. Do I have to? Just because it's on my way. Free money out of it. Back up there. I'll see what I can do. Still didn't answer my question. Is it free weight? Bars? How do you do it? How do you lift the weights? Safety save. Thank you. Set or the 2-frame set. That was good. Left and 2 mini dungeons. And then Ganon. Well, Ganon's Tower. I think the world record for like 100% is like 4.5 hours, something like that, but that's glitches out everywhere. I could still probably get the bottle glitch done if I wanted to. True Brothers now. To get here. I am going to switch back to that. Oh, wait, no, there is something else for me to get here. I'll just have to deal with the fact that that's fire right there. Hey. Ocarina. Double magic. I've only seen three fairies throughout the entire run. Technically, the only ones left to see are Double Armor, Feyore's Wind, and Nairu's Love. And I'm saying forget Feyore's Wind because it's not useful in anything I'm doing here. Now, because I only talked to a few of them, how many are actually out here enjoying life? Okay, so there's two I rescued. Hey, they all came back on their own.
Good for them.
Did it just, like, squash my legs down really bad? I had me crouching. That's weird. I've never seen that happen before. Alright. See, now this controller's starting to hurt. This controller is not made for extended use, and I don't know how I did it as a kid. How many pieces of art do I have right now? None. I'm at 10. I'll go for it. I will go for that lone one. Now, mini dungeon. Oh, that's gonna be painful. Fairy, you've been with me a long time, but I need this bottle. At least you gotta do your job before you disappeared into nothingness. Cool stuff, doesn't it? There we are. Okay, yep, that's the right one. Should be the right one. Let's hope it's the right one. Not exactly. Let me get this. So when I get the iron boots, was the other side. Oh! Wow. Sorry, Link, but you got wrecked there. Thank you. not what I was aiming for. But, hey, you know, it's available now.
Nope.
Let's put the bottle back on. Actually, wait, isn't it? Then I can get to it from here. Yes! Another one of those. I think it's one cycle train to this. Oh. New block. Get that one there. Get that one there. Gonna do the block puzzle again, so I can grab another blue fire. And then I can put the block right.